Get down. There. That's a good place to put a trap. 3. Oh, he would've got me. Sneakies. Since I got stuck by the trap, I lost a bunch of them. You're way down. That's level 4. I feel like there's a monster around here somewhere. I feel like one's sneaking up on me. Oh. Are not the only way. Okay. Magic.
got me.
Money, you dirty bastard. Man, the mucker stole some. Bro, he stole almost 3,000 gold pieces. I know from now on, he hit him with a fireball right off the bat, bro. Oh, shit. Turn back. Magic, no, hit him with a fireball. Did I get my money back? No. Not stole my money. Jumped on it. Why not use rope? Oh, because I didn't have them. I didn't have them equipped. Hit points, really. hooks. Climb. There we go. Arm. Cutlass. Dexterity plus 10, yeah. Destroys your plate mail. Oh man. He broke my plate mail. That's some shit. Arm. Bruh. Where? My plate mail. Where's my plate mail? I can't believe that shit. That's some bullshit. Hard enough, but then they have to creatures start destroying your shit. Kids today, would like WoW and all that, would their heads would explode if they had a creature that would take destroy all their armor. Kill his ass quick, because I know he'll take your shit. Might be big, but he got some nimble fingers. Give me some hit points here. Okay, watch out. Go put a trap there. What? To me, bro. But it took my intelligence. What the hell? Thank you. I think there's only 8 levels. I think. I'm not sure. It's gonna be Trap City down here. I know it. That's what that one lays down right there, that the hidden one. Especially deadly, really. Thanks for the heads up. Hopefully this this is the key. Open the other side. Oh. I found the iron key. Alright, so this is the first key, the first dungeon. So this key will get me into one of the other dungeons. Alright. Well, that's the first key. Now we gotta make our way out. So, I'm not gonna bore you to death on the way out. So I found the first key. Been trying to keep them like 30 minute sessions. Alright, anyway, thanks for watching. We found the first key. I'll save it here, and I'll either work my way out tonight and then we can start in another dungeon or a town or something like that. But nobody wants to watch me backtrack out of the same dungeon I came in. Well, thanks for watching. If you're interested in old retro games and stuff like that, please subscribe.